Drop top Porsche, Rollie on my wrist, diamonds up and down my chain. Cardi B straight stunning, can't tell me nothing. Bossed up and I changed the game. You see me? It's my big bronze boogie, got all them girls shook. My big fat, got all them boys cooked. We're from dollar bills, now we popping rubber bands. Bruno sang to me while I do my money dance like, hey. Flexing on the gram like, hey. Hit that little John, okay. Oh yeah, we dripping and finessing, getting paid.
Welcome. My name is Lynette. We're going to be doing some hip hop today. I hope you have your water ready. I hope you have on your dance clothes and your hair is pulled back. We are going to sweat today. So first things first, we're going to do a warm up. And then after that, we're going to do a little bit of body conditioning, some abs, some push-ups. So let's get ready to go. The fun part about this dance, well, the warm up is repetitive. So it's really, really easy. Things are going to go back and forth on itself. We're going to start with jumping jacks. Get ready. So now we're gonna work on our abs. We're gonna do 15 sit-ups, 15 bicycles. We're gonna do 1 minute plank, and we're gonna do 10 push-ups. Guys, ready? And you're gonna chug your arms. You're pushing them forward. So you're gonna step out, one and two. Let's do that one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. Your feet come back together. For 3 and 4, you're gonna swing your arm out with your right leg. So it's gonna come 3 and 4. One more time. 3 and 4. Let's do that again. So we're gonna do the first part, just stepping out with our arms like so. Then we're gonna step out with our arms swinging. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So now, your right leg is gonna come back and your body's going to roll. It's gonna look like so, I'm gonna do it from the side. So, you're gonna step back, you're gonna go 1 and 2. It's 3 steps. 1 and 2. So, when you're doing it from the front, 1, and you're gonna hit on 2. Your arms are gonna hit your chest, and think about making a big rainbow in the sky. It's gonna be really extra. Make it big when you hit. So it's gonna look like so. Roll back and hit on 2. So the same way, yeah, foot steps back and you hold it. When you hold it, you're gonna hit. So let's do the whole 8 count. 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5. Hit on 6. You're gonna come out for 7. This is 7 and 8. You're gonna throw these arms out, 8. Like you're safe in baseball. So that's your first full 8 count. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 1, 2, 3, and 4. Roll back. Hit on 6. Come around, step 8. You're safe. One more time, and then we're gonna try that with music so you can get a feel. Ready? 5, 6, get ready. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, hit on 6, 7, step 8. Let's try with some music.
Hey, shakes.
So we have like a lot of open time. Take this some time to feel the music. Do a little freestyle with your body. Like if you know your shoulders, move your shoulders, right? Just 2 steps. Feel the song. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, hit 6, 7, step 8, from 8, you're going to come in, 1 and 2, so it's kind of broken, so here, 1 and 2, and you're going to drag your body with it, so we're coming from here, 1 and 2, good, so let's do it one more time, from here, 1 and 2, 3 and 4. So you're going to kick, kick, and you're going to cross your arms at the same time. Step to your side. Step, step. One more time. Kick, step, step. Cool? So let's go from here. We're safe. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. From here, you're going to look back. 1. When you come back, hit up top. Again, we just did 3 and 4. You're gonna look back, 5. Hit on 6. From here, you're gonna do 3 jumps in a circle. 7 and 8. So let's go from safe. We're safe. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Look back. Hit 7 and 8. Okay, so we ended here, right? So let's do all of that from the top, counting from 1 and 2. We're gonna do that all from the top and end at 8 where we jumped in a circle and we landed here. And then we're gonna try that all with music and then we're gonna add on. Ready? From the top, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, hit 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3, and 4, look back, kick, jump, jump out. Good. So let's try that with some music.
Kick, shakes.
So he gives you the directions in the song. Two steps, wiggle, bounce, bounce. So your arms are gonna come here like you're fighting, right? Well, we're not really fighting, but they're gonna come up here. When you put your hands here, they're gonna swing up and up, right? While your arms are swinging, your leg, your left leg is gonna come over. One and two. Again, one and two. When he says wiggle, you're gonna wiggle up. One, two, three, and then you're gonna bounce two times. Bounce, bounce. So, one and two and three and four. Your heels are gonna drop two times. Drop, drop. One more time. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and four. Again, one and two and three and four. We're gonna do it two times. He's gonna say two steps, wiggle, bounce, bounce. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight, guy. Two steps, wiggle, bounce, bounce. Again, two steps, wiggle, bounce, bounce. From here, you're gonna step and kick. We're gonna add body in a second. We can do this, right? So you're gonna step, kick two times. So when you're going over, you're gonna roll your whole body with it. So you're gonna step and kick, step and kick, step, kick, step, kick. So it's going to go one and two and three and four, five, six, seven, eight, step, kick. From here, we're gonna do a dance move called the Jano clap. So you're gonna swing one arm back, swing, swing. You're bringing your arms up front. You're gonna rock your shoulders and rock, and you're gonna catch that at the end. So it's one, two, and three, and four. Again, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four. So let's go from the all in. Then we have our step kicks. Then we have our Jano clap. Ready? From the top. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and four. Again, one, two, three, four. Step, kick, one, two, three, five. You got it? Let's do it one more time. We're gonna piece it together from the tippity top. Throw in some music. This is almost done. Ready? Five, six, seven, all in. Go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Let's go from the top. From stepping out. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, and four. Look back, hit big, jump, jump out, go straight. One and two, wiggle, bounce, bounce. Two steps, wiggle, bounce, bounce. Body, kick, swing, swing, shoulders, clap. Good. Let's get that from the top with some music. Remember, feel off the song, and while we have all that time in the front, I want you to run down the movements in your head. Then we're gonna do this together.
Kick shakes.
Again. we're gonna come back, okay? We're gonna come back, we're gonna work on some basic hip hop foundational movements that goes with this song as well.
Water. You feeling refreshed? You feeling good?
Okay, so now we're gonna do basic hip hop movement. We're gonna do a kick cross open. So first things first, you're gonna kick, step, out. Again, kick, step, out, kick, step, out, kick, step, out. So with that, I want you to add a hop when you kick. So kick, step, out, hop, step, out. Again, hop, step, out, hop, step, out. Now we're gonna add our hands. When we kick, cross, out, cross, out. So let's try that again. So we're gonna do only two of them. So it's going to be one and two, three and brush. You see that? One and two, three and brush. You're gonna be cool when those show up. Four more time. Five, six, seven, eight, one and two, three and brush. From here, you're gonna take this leg back, you're gonna come back. Five, six, seven, head nine. One more time. We did one and two, three, and brush, back, 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 head nod. Let's do that together one more time, and then we're gonna go back into some Harlem movements called the Tonwa. But let's get our kick cross open together first. Five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, and brush, step back. Six, seven, head nod. So now we're gonna do something called the Tonwa. So basically, I'm gonna do it toward you, but we are doing it toward our side, both times. So I'm gonna show you the foundation. You're going to step, and your toes are gonna come up, up, down. Make sure your knees go in, out. So when you step, in, out. Step, in, out of the side, in, out. So we're this way. We're gonna step in, out. You're gonna bring it toward your device. That's your other step. And instead of going in, out, I want you to come on your toes. Just on your toes, give me a little Michael Jackson. So it's going to go one and two, three, just the feet, and four. Now with the feet, you're gonna punch toward your device. And four. One and cross. Two to the device. Five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, and four. So, like you're pulling yourself forward, okay? So let's go from kick cross open. Five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, and brush, step back. Six, seven, head nod, tone walk, and out. On your toes. One more time, and then we're gonna add another movement that's a little bit hard. Ready? Five, six, seven, kick cross open. Go one and two, three and four. Take it back. Six, seven, head nine, tone up to the device. From here, we're gonna do the same jump. We did three jumps around in the beginning. We're gonna do three more jumps. But this time, I want you to be on your toes, because with you being on your toes, you move your feet a lot more efficiently. So you're gonna come around, one and two, kind of lean forward. Your hands are gonna come together. You're gonna jump out to your chest, come down, over your head, come down. So chest, head, chest, head. So it's going to look like so. One and two and three and four. It's a run-on sentence, really, really quick. So let's try that again. We just did our to the device. We pulled back. We're gonna jump around. One and two and three and four. You got it? Let's do it again from our kick cross open. And then we're gonna add music. Same old, same old. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and brush. Take it back. Six, seven, head nod, tone walk to your device. Then jump, jump out in, out in. Let's try this all with music. First, actually, let's count it from the top. Five, six, seven, tipping top. One, two, three, and four, five. Hit, seven, eight, one, and two, three, and four. Look back, hit, jump, jump, up. One, and two, wiggle, drop, drop. One, and two, wiggle, drop, drop. Body, kick, swing. Swing, shoulder, clap. Now kick, cross, open. Kick, cross, brush, back. Two, three, up, down, tone up to the camera. Then jump, 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 out, in, out, in. You think you got it? The cool thing about this is recorded, so you can always rewind. Let's start from the top.
Kick shakes.
Let's go from shoulders. Five, six, seven, eight. shoulders, shoulders. Step, step, step. Hop, hop. We have one, two, three, and four. Good. From here, he said, you better cut your check because it's time to collect. Hello. So from here, you did three and four. Come out. One and two. Cut my check. Three and four. You're going to push off. Three, four. Three, four. So it's one and two, three and four. Let's go from shoulders. Five, six, seven, eight. Shoulders, shoulders. Step, step, step. As you hop. As you hop. Now snap. Snap. One, two, three. Cut your check. Step, step. One more time. Then we're going to connect everything from the top, and then we're going to do the dance as a whole. You got this. Ready? Five, six, seven. From your shoulders. Not one, two, three, and four. As you hop. As you hop. Now one, two, step, step back. Cut your check. Time to finish our step, step. Right? That means we're finished. We're finished with the choreography. I'm glad you made it this far. So let's run it two or three times with the music, and then we're gonna get a nice body cool down. I'm proud that you made it this far, like we really did this. And I hope you had as much fun with the dance doing it as I had creating it, because it's a style that really sits home for me. So I hope it's hitting home for you too. Let's go over the counts one more time. Three times with music, and then we're gonna cool down. Cool? Let's go. From the top, five. Six, seven, eight. We have one, two, three, and four, five. Hit on six. Come around. Step eight. Bring it in. And two, three, and four. Look back. Hit, jump, jump, jump. Then it's two steps, wiggle, bounce, bounce again. Two steps, wiggle, bounce, bounce. Body, kick, swing. Swing, shoulders up, kick, cross, open, kick, cross, brush, take it back. Two, three, head, nod, tone, walk, to me, then jump, out, in, shoulders. Two, three, and four, hop, hop, take it one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, eight. We got this. Let's go.
Kick shakes.
First two times, I'm going to count. The last time, we're going to pull out. No count. Just we're going to five. Pop. We got this. Two steps.
Tippy top,
no counts, full energy. Then after got this. And like I said, the good thing about this, you can always rewind and do it all over again. Now we're gonna do some breathing and we're gonna head out. Ready? Feet apart. We're gonna start to sway. Just sway. Feel the music. Really enjoy class. Good seeing you, and see you next time.